Wow.
Wow.
That's so cool.
You want to pick it up and hold it like the players?
Louis Corbett is rapidly losing his eyesight to an aggressive disease, but that did not dampen his spirits while he was a guest of the Celtics on his bucket list tour of the States.
How did you begin to become Celtics fan?
Larry Bird.
What's that?
Larry Bird.
Larry Bird.
Started liking him from radio and TV, and now I like Rondo and Jeff Green.
So it started with Larry Bird, though. Do you have a 33 jersey somewhere?
Yes, I just got it.
Do you?
Yeah.
What are you wearing tonight there?
I'm wearing a Rondo.
A Rondo, good.
When you watch on TV, you kind of wish you were there, and it kind of makes you feel like you're there.
The organization opened its heart and the doors of the TD Garden to the youngster for a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
Just been told my wish list to go to America and see a game. I support the Celtics, so it kind of helps to know that they're like backing you. So yeah, it's quite good.
Billy, how are you?
Hello.
How's things going? Joe, how are you guys doing?
So, Cedric Maxwell is the MVP of the NBA championship. You remember that 81 trophy you saw?
MVP.
As soon as we started to learn about Louis and his condition, we thought, hey, we could help him, you know, mainly by having him for a Celtics game and just putting on a great night for Louis and letting him be a 12-year-old kid and just enjoy himself.
Louis, what's going on, man? I'm Wick.
Hello.
I'm the team owner. Hey, you guys have great energy. Speaking of you, so glad you're here.
It's huge. Seeing Louis experience this, and I don't know if you've seen Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. This is the sport version of Willy Wonka. Everything about it is phenomenal.
What part?
Auckland.
Auckland. That's the only part I know. I don't let too many people do this, so we're gonna stick it right there. Make a fist.
We're not the people who are curing diseases. We're able to bring attention to things and use our platform to help people.
What's your favorite player?
Oh, I'm Celtics of him.
Celtics.
Rondo.
Me too.
Members of the team and the Celtics front office made sure it would be a day he'd never forget.
He's part of our Celtics family now. But I also hope he really feels all the love that's out there for him and all the support he has from the Celtics and our whole family.
Louis' number one wish was to come to Boston to see his beloved Boston Celtics play. And at this time, we ask that you join the entire Boston Celtics family in welcoming a very special fan all the way from Auckland, New Zealand, Louis Corbett.
Resilience is huge. He just looks for the next great thing, whether it's a sunset, whether it's a snowflake falling out of the ground, or being led into the lolly shop or the pro shop downstairs. It's all just what's fantastic about this moment. It's pretty cool.
Who's in his ones?
Dan Jordan's.
He's not feeling bad for himself. This is just a challenge, and I'm going to go on living the way I want to live and enjoying my life and being a 12-year-old kid. It's inspirational.
Not everyone would be able to meet the Celtics. It's really great that they did this for me.